My name is Astrid Joosten. I'm a TV host, and on behalf of VARA Public Broadcasting Company and Dutch Angle TV Productions, I would like to tell you more about our commitment to action. Since we are members of President Clinton's global initiative, our commitment is to produce a documentary on the diary of Anne Frank, you know, the girl who was killed in the concentration camp in the Second World War, highlighting her as a role model for hope. Our documentary, The Magic of the Diary of Anne Frank, will feature interviews with influential individuals, but we will also travel around the world to show how girls and Frank's age are taught about Anne Frank, World War II, the Holocaust, and what Anne Frank's message is to them in 2015. In addition to filming the documentary, our commitment is to distribute her diary to schools, conduct a youth letter writing campaign, and plan 70 commemorative trees in honor of Anne Frank's death 70 years ago. Anne Frank is one of the most influential, unforgettable, and inspirational women of modern history, we think. She teaches everyone to face the issue of everyday life with hope, faith, and courage. Our commitment is filed with CGI, but we are more than happy to provide you with further information on empowering young girls and women as decision makers, increasing their drive and ability to be leaders and live their lives to the fullest potential. Finally, Anne Frank has been nominated for the 2015 Clinton Global Citizen Award. Are you willing to help us? Then join us by visiting our website, dutchangle.tv.